what happens in Philadelphia definitely has an effect on what happens in our school districts. And people in my districts have been telling me, writing me letters and focused on equitable funding of education. They understand that what happens in Philadelphia really does have an effect on what happens to us. And they understand that we really have great school districts and we're neighbors. We're neighbors.